human right.
He had a shirt on his hand with a slogan of Woman, Life, Freedom, and then he chanted Woman, Life, Freedom, which the security or police or whatever you call them, we have same issue in Iran. They can't even let people have the basic right or express themselves. And then they pinned him, the guy down, and took his shirt away. They tried, but he resisted, and then he took him away.